If you like offense, I thought I had good news for you. Welcome into sports, I'm Jaron May. Week number two of Friday Night Football in Southwest Florida pitted two of the best offenses in the area against each other. A perfect recipe for our NBC2 game of the week. Those teams being Lehigh and Bishop Vereau. On one side, you have the top running back in the nation in Richard Young. And on the other, a Viking squad that is averaging a ridiculous 62 points per game. But tonight, it was the defenses that showed out. Bishop Vereau High School was rocking tonight. The steam on the entrance, the students tossing the chalk, doesn't get much better than that. But this one was all defense early. A great pitch and catch here, but an even better hit. Helmet on ball, fumble, lightning, Vikings take over. Vereau got right to it right after that. A fake handoff, a jet sweep to Matthew Turner, who turns on the burners and outruns everyone. He finds pay dirt. Vikings go up by six. Then Lehigh driving, a beautiful ball right here by Dorian Mallory finds Marquise Young to set up his team within the five, but it was the story of the first half. The Lightning couldn't punch it in, and they turn it over on downs. Their defense would save them, though, getting into the backfield and causing a safety right here. Just 6-2 at the end of the first, and the defenses would stay strong for a little bit. But then the offenses kicked in the second as Bishop Vereau upsets Lehigh 33-16. Just 2 years ago, Palmetto Ridge looked like it was going to bring home a state championship. But then the Bears followed it up with a 5-5 season a year ago. Now they're looking to return to the top and have some serious talent to do so, but tonight they had their hands full with a buzzsaw called Barry and Collier. Cougars coming off a big win over IMG Academy last week, and you have to check this play out. The snap is muffed, but Brandon Torres comes up with it for Barry and Collier. The defense is all out of whack, and Torres has an open field to the end zone. This game was all Cougars on both sides of the ball. Let's go to the defensive side. You have to see this hit. Just wait for it. Bobbing and weaving through the defense, and then boom, helmet goes flying, adding insult to injury. On the offensive side, Thomas Mooncotch hooks up with Rodney Rogers here for another TD. This game was over before it even started. Barry and Collier dominates 35-8. Taking a look at some other scores around the area, you have to look at that top one. St. Thomas Aquinas 42-0 over Fort Myers. Dunbar currently leading North Fort Myers and shutting out the Red Knights. And then we have a tie ball game, Golden Gate and Immokalee at the end of the third quarter. All right, catch your breath. We're not done with Friday Night Football just yet. More highlights and scores after the break.